الله وبركاته. Today we are going to interview one of the local imams of this area of Dadaab. This is a sheikh here who is going to be saying a few words in Somali, and we'll be using a translator to ask a few questions. Probably if you could ask the sheikh, what is the condition of the Muslims who are migrating from Somalia and entering Kenya? What is their condition like?
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. ضد كمر كان ويدني ما الله جب أقول عشان هم اللي ولا جنبي ما دام يعني وقلت له سياش النبي السلام عار من العصور أنا يا يا حبيبي عام
سيد وين بعوز كده في كروي يوم كده كم يوم ما أدري مصدق ولا لا
The other thing that I'm going to tell you that this world possibly was represented by white animals. Some of them white and red, and others were left in the world because there's some things like the cast and the mind. There's a mother who was dead, who had a family of eight four members. Only her came that rested and prayed on the way.
The deal I get to go away, Meshkin, Magan, he had the USR 100 carbass.
Only one thing, you understand that they put to minister, you understand, we can see. Only when they are able to come to Somalia, first thing that you have to do is to cut. We have said we have been here for the last 20 years have reached a decision that when this war came and in this critical condition this was
there
among the refugees working there, food and clothes, and even they don't have enough water.
He said when we
progress, the number of the refugees who come by day is 1,000 or
1,300. Commission had the
the new arrivals who have been here, only new refugees comes a refugee of 50,000.
I'm going to ask the Muslims
who come and wanted to assist our fellow Muslims.
second one ajo dadkan usub afar
magal isku celiyo
almost every day I can say I can imagination when I take the I don't know although we don't get to Napa but we can guess that almost every day four people die for hunger
kuburu hodan in sink radis
we can even show you the graves and where the different people are
waxaan ka codsanayaa ku adkeenaya muslimiinta UK jooga iyo muslimiinta adduunka dhan dadkan way baabayaan in la soo gaaro intana ma aha waa la soo qulqulaya hadaad haddeen inta xuduuda way xiran tahay oo dadka xuduuda lama ogol inay soo galaan xuduud annaga iyo xuduuda inta noo dhaxaysa hadda hadaad ku baxdo waxaad arkaysaa inta soo ruux oo meedo taala ama inta soo ruux oo dhulka taala oo garoona ama inta soo arruur soo lugaynaysa waxaan amarkay meesha kaaga muuqday rubbi tiinadeen وعلى واحد من الأساس إيه
كان
The brothers and sisters in the United Kingdom, the Sheikh was just mentioning, talking about the dire situation here in Kenya. The refugees are coming in on a daily basis in their thousands and thousands. The Sheikh was mentioning 75% of these refugees are coming in are women and children, and they are without clothes. They don't have basic necessities in their life. So he's appealing, a humble appeal to the people in the United Kingdom. He's saying, please, please, my brothers and sisters in the United Kingdom, at least provide food if you can, provide clothes to clothe these naked women and children, give them medicines, anything you can provide. It's a humble appeal. And water as well, and also shelter. Shelter is very important here because these people are coming in. There is no shelter. They have to stay out in the open. جزاكم الله خيرا. This was the message from the Sheikh. جزاك الله to the people of the UK.
بارك الله فيكم. جزاك الله.